Hey y'all, I just wanted to share how the second time giving Mr. Mouse subq fluids at home went because I know there's other people who are thinking about learning to do fluids for their cats at home, but they might be really scared like I am, and I have always been. But I do love Mr. Mouse, so I'm willing to do whatever I can within my, I guess, capabilities. My hands were a lot less shaky this time, so that was nice. I had more of an idea of what setup to do that was best for Mr. Mouse because he is wild. And I will say, obviously, it's still not perfect, but this is so much better than doing at the vet because the vet, like, they scruffed him really hard and had him like hanging, and it just wasn't a good experience. And they have to jab him like 4 or 5 times, whereas when I do it at home in a stress-free environment, I only had to do it once. Well, now that I've kind of gotten the hang of it. But anyways, I just wanted to share how it went. Mr. Mouse was vibing afterwards. I guess he just enjoyed the loaf moment, so he just kind of chilled on me. And yeah, that's kind of how it went. I talked to a specialist. We decided we're just going to do 50 mL twice a week for now. The other place recommended like 100 every 3 days or every other day, but we decided that's too much since he already has dilated kidneys. So just gonna do 50 2 times a week, and we'll see how it goes with that. But I really hope this helped him stay pepped up, and maybe if you see this, it might help give you some encouragement that you can do it, because I know it's very scary, but Mr. Mouse has taught me a lot about being brave, especially if you want to help your little guys and gals like this. But that's all I wanted to share, and I'll share again next time. But bye, guys!
Come and hold me, it's you and me forever.